that you are a faithful God in every aspect of our life, Lord. Thank you that nothing is impossible for you. You are able, Lord. We just want to lift your name on high, Lord God. Please wrap us right now in your presence, oh Father. Your presence is so wonderful, Lord. Without it, we cannot move, Lord. Father God, may we just slow down and acknowledge who you are in our life. Sometimes we forget it. We get so caught up in this life, and there are
Thank you. Hallelujah, Jesus. Lord, we believe, Father God, and we profess as we claim, O God, this afternoon. Lord, as the song says, that nothing is impossible, O God, for those who believe. For those who cling in your mighty wings, O God. Lord, truly that there is nothing that is impossible because the God we are serving will enable us. Lord, and even, Lord, as the song says, we have overcome, O God. Lord, as we come before you right now, Lord, we declare the spirit of overcomer in everyone's life. Lord, we claim right now, and as we receive, oh God, Lord, the spirit who overcome the grave, Lord, it's the same spirit that you have given to your people right now, for nothing can stand against your way, because the Lord God is with you, because Jehovah Jireh, because Jehovah Rapha, nothing is impossible for those who believe. Expectation, and even the word of the Lord says, bring the vessels where you can put the expectations you're receiving from God. If you're bringing just a small bowl, you know what? God's gonna fill you up in that small bowl right now. But God would like you to bring a bigger vessel, a bigger expectation from God. You know what? Because there's no time that you spend with God that will be wasted. Every moment we spend with God is a moment it's worth cherishing for. Hallelujah, Jesus. And Lord, as we come before you right now, Lord, continuously let the expectant spirit within us, Father God, Lord, to keep growing and growing and growing right now. Lord, you have promised you're going to meet them, oh God, beyond what we could ever imagine. Because God is able. Because God is able, hallelujah. Because God is able. Because God is able, hallelujah, Jesus. Praise you, oh God. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, it's God, the living God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Father God. Your eyes right now, and if you could, for those who would like to sit down, you can sit down, but for those who would like to be standing, you can remain standing. As you close your eyes right now, I would like you to raise your both hands right now, as if you would like to receive, you know, the things you've been praying for from God. You know, it's a gesture, a prophetic gesture in everyone's life right now. It's a prophetic gesture, hallelujah. Visualize the thing that you've been praying from God, hallelujah. Amen. If you've been praying for your family, I would like you to visualize what you would like to happen for your family. Maybe you've been praying for something, for your family, you've been praying for your job, you've been praying for something else, anything. You know, God's invitation is an open invitation. You know, the God we're serving is a living God. Come on, people. Hallelujah. As you imagine that thing, as you imagine for the prayer items, you've been praying from God and for God's glory. I would like you to pray, and I would like you to receive them right now. You know, oh hallelujah.
Sing, Lord, sing, Lord, 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 Lord
Worship hall. Hallelujah. From time to time, we're gonna keep checking the microphone in the next few months, or maybe 1 year or 2 years. We're gonna keep checking the microphone. You know the reason why?